I got these little 2-inch gulp shrimp. Let's see if it'll work for me. There we go. That's the one we're after too. Oh yeah. First flatty of the day. That is definitely a keeper there too. That's a good size flounder.
Check it out, y'all. Nice 18-inch flatty. Perfect eating size there. Going in the box. This is gonna be delicious.